Hello guys, welcome to Legit Boss once again. In this video tutorial, I'm going to be showing you guys how to place your withdrawal on Pawns app correctly without incurring any fees. Just watch this video carefully, because in this video I'm going to be showing you the right steps to take. Okay, but before I proceed guys, my name is Legit Boss and what I do on this channel is all about business. If you're an online hustler, you have interest in making money online, and if you don't want to miss any of my updates, all you need to do is to hit on that subscribe button shown on your screen and then turn on the notification bell so that you'll be notified whenever I release videos on how to make money online with your smartphone. Okay, and then at the end of this video also, I'm going to be leaving the registration link in the comment section for those of you who will pique interest on joining this platform today. Okay, I'm also going to emphasize more on how you earn before I proceed to show you guys how to withdraw. And then the code shown on your screen is the referral code which you should use to get your bonus. If you apply the code on your screen, you are going to get a bonus. So this is where to enter the code. Immediately you are done with your registration, enter referral code, click on it, the code shown on your screen, pick paper and biro, write it down and then type it here manually. After that, click on confirm. They are going to give you a bonus. If you did not enter it, you are not going to receive any bonus. Please take note, very important. Okay, now immediately you are done with your registration, for you to start earning, you see this option here, enable your location, click on go to settings. So enable it and then go back. That is when you have your own, your all the whole offers, all the whole earning activities, all the whole earning task is available for you once you enable your location. So you can see you can do survey to make money, you can play games to make money. So a lot of things you can do on this platform to make money. Okay, so you can see it here, you can also see prize wheel, you can also see survey, a lot of them. You can also see this one, earn $1 to $100 per month, start sharing your internet. You click on start sharing your internet so it will connect. So as long as your data is on, you'll be earning as well on this platform. Referral is not compulsory. If you want to withdraw or you want to refer your friends, click on community. So when you click on community, you can see your referral code, you can copy it and give to your friends. Once they download the app, they can use the code to get a bonus. And then you only get your own bonus when your friends make their first withdrawal on a platform. When your friends make their first withdrawal on the platform, you'll be giving $1. And when they make second withdrawal, you'll be giving another $1. When they make third withdrawal, you'll be giving another $1, making it $3, as you can see, earn $3 now. So that is it. That is how it is, guys. So you will see a lot of options here. I don't know why my own is not, most of them is not showing here. You will see option to play games. So what is available for me now is surveys. If you watch the video I made in the morning, you would have seen the option for you to play games. You play games to make money. So click on quest. After you are done verifying your Gmail account, you can come here to claim your points. And you can see I've claimed my points and I'm waiting on these ones to be complete so that I can equally claim them. Okay, now how do you withdraw? It's very simple. Click on in. You see this option here, you can see your balance here. Click on your balance. So when you click on it, if you want to withdraw your earning, your activity earnings, you can see this here, pounds earning, come to this place. If you want to withdraw for referral, come to this place. So click on pounds earning, then click on request payout. So when you click on request payout, use Bitcoin. Click on Bitcoin. So when you click on Bitcoin, you see this place come down. See this option here, create BitClos, create BitLocks accounts to reduce your fee to zero. So don't use your Bitcoin address to withdraw. So this place here, click on read more, then click on create account. When you click on create account, it's going to take you to browser. So you create account, with these people, sign up with this exchange, okay, or sign up with this platform, this BitLocks. So once you sign up with them, then you will see the further instructions to connect your account. So that is where you withdraw money to. So when you withdraw money to this BitLocks account, then you can now transfer it to your BitGate or Bybit, BitGate, and then sell it using P2P trading. So this is how to do it, very simple. But if you are going to withdraw with normal Bitcoin address, they are going to charge you $4. Imagine the minimum withdrawal is $4 and you are $10, $5. You place withdrawal how much are you going to get paid? You are going to, you will be paid, you will be paid $1. That's trash. You see, that's trash. So that's the reason why you have to create BitLux account. So you can see the how I showed you guys. I don't want to start creating it on this video, because if I do it, this video is going to be very long, and it's going to take your time. So just follow the instruction, enter your Gmail, enter your password, click on I agree, just accept those things, click on you are not a robot, and then sign up. As simple as that. So when you withdraw to this place, they're not going to charge you any money. You convert it to USDT, sell it on Naira. As simple as ABCD. So this is how you withdraw from Pounds app. Okay, as simple as that. If you have another question, the comment section is widely open for you. And then don't forget, there is love in sharing. As I've shared this video with you, also share it with friends and family. And may God bless you as you share this video. Thank you.